Hello everyone, there are some important topics about export and import bank. Axis Bank. So let's start. It is set up in 1982, wholly owned by central government. Functions of the Axis Bank. It provides direct financial assistance to exporters of plant, machinery and related service in medium term credit. Rediscounts the export yields for a period not exceeding 90 days against short term export bill discontinued commercial bank buyer credit to foreign importers from import of an Indian capital goods and related service, developing and financial export oriented industries. Thank you so much.